it'll be like a get ready with me. But I'm gonna do super simple makeup. This is like the most baseline makeup that I do. It's probably my favorite way to do my makeup. I mean, I do enjoy doing like fun eyeshadow looks and other things like that. But this is my very like quick and easy go-to makeup look. So I'm gonna put my hair back real quick. I'm really hoping no like super noisy car comes by while I'm doing this either. Okay, so I'm gonna start with e.l.f. Poreless Putty Primer. I've been using this stuff forever. I don't have a ton of it left, though. As you can see. Snail. you set, so you have to make sure to put it on before you set. Okay. And I'm not wearing, I'm kind of going to put it under my eyes too, because I'm not putting on any concealer under my eyes. Alright. That's pretty good. It looks like I'm flushed. Shade brunette, I think. I need a new one of these too. This is pretty old. It's pretty dried out. I mostly at this point just use it as a eyebrow brush, just to kind of get my brows like where I want them. So Elf product. It's NYX or NYX Professional Makeup Micro Brow Pencil in the shade Chocolate. I actually like this shade a lot because it's kind of red. My hair's a little red, so I'm gonna try and do this as best as I can. As close as I can. I'm not really gonna like go super hard since I'm doing a simple look. I just like to light a little. Roll. I love these. I have black, and then this is shade deep brown, which I love to use brown mascara. This is my very basic, like, I don't even really do, highlighter when I do super basic makeup. It's just, this is